So can you comment on the game, the first half and the second half, how you almost scored a couple of times in the second half?
Firstly, thanks to God about everything that's happened in the game. We take 1 point. It's a very important point. Like this game, it's very important to not lose from the opponent team, the one he will fight with you for the qualify to the second round. I'm not too much happy about the individual for our player. He has more quality than what they do in this game, but I think it's normal. We are also playing against good teams. Maybe also the weather little hard for us. But I hope round and game, each game will be more better. Finally, 1 point again is very important for us. For we are still in there, first of the schedule, and this is good for us. He asked me about the first minute for each game. All of the Saudi teams did not start good. After that, they are making a little better. I said it's normal because this is the games always. We must be 100% from the first minute, but sometimes happen like this. The good we not receive any goals in this minute. After that, the player, I think, when they take the minute, after minute with the games, they start playing more good. I think today also physically, normal, it's coming down with the player. Finally, we have still one more game, it's very important game. Inshallah, we'll be ready for that.
Good evening, Coach. Coach, if I'm not mistaken, 75th minute, your opponent got red card. And after red card, you had about 20 minutes to attack and score a goal. But you showed careful and defensive football. Is it your style, or is it your style, or your opponent was very strong to show like defensive game?
No, so because we start the game with two attack and two winners. I think this is enough for you can score goals. Our idea during the game. We take one from the midfield, but the problem, our attack, we have little problem in the muscles, for that we change attack by attack. But finally, from start the game, we are playing with two striker and two winger, so we have four in the front. For that, it's difficult also, when you play with strong teams, you open all the field. The 1 point is very also important for us. Better we take 1 point than we take nothing. We have some chance for change, for score, but also the physically for the player is coming more down. This is the problem. I can't have changing more than five players. For that, the two fullback, we have problem with the two fullback. The midfield good for the go and the come back. For that, I think the red card coming in the last times, for that we are not taking, we don't want to take more risk because our player also becoming bad physically.
Coach, I need to ask about the next match. Now, there's a possibility that you might win today and then you will be playing in the last match in a few days with a team who will throw everything to get the win. How would be your strategy to prepare your team in the next 3 days for such a strong match?
I think it's normal. We must now we must make recover. This is very important for us. Sure, we have two chance for qualify to the next round, but we must play with the first chance it was win. For that, now what we need recover for the player, for the mentality of the players, physically for the player, they must be calm and inshallah with the next game, he will be ready for take the 3 points and we qualify the first of the group. Thank you.
Coach, can you tell me, in your group, Tajikistan, United Arab Emirates and Japan, can you say that this group is the group of death? It's very strong. Group of death, your group, yes.
I think, okay, we win against Tajikistan 5-0, but I think you will see Tajikistan today against Emirat. I think they are good teams, not bad team. If you talk about Japan, about Emirates, last 1 month we played one tournament in Dubai. The first position Japan, second Saudi, third Emirat. It means they are three teams, they are, have good chance for qualify to the second round and also for they take the cups. For that I think we are in the strong groups like all the teams. But we take our games one by one until we'll be inshallah in the final. Thank you.